Today, data is new oil and new economy too. Data is catalyzing innovation and bringing disruption in the brave new digital world. Data is an indisputable fuel, a huge disruptor to artificial intelligence and machine learning world. Artificial intelligence is a new big wave which is revolutionizing our world, our habits, our profession, our heritage, and all walks of life. AI is revolutionizing even the way we feel, touch, or see. AI has provided much more opportunities than before and helps living better life, have smarter homes, build cities of future. Linguistic diversities add more fuel to the data. India being multilingual and multicultural country, linguistic data is also of paramount importance. With this in mind, under the aegis of TDIL, mighty Government of India, CDAC has united data from across the research institutes and made it discoverable, trustworthy, understandable, and trackable by way of National Platform for Language Technology, NPLT.in platform. NPLT will offer to register, search, buy, and upload their Indian languages linguistic resources, tools, technologies. Resources on NPLT are available both for R&D and commercial purposes. As per current policy, resources are offered free of charge to Indian academics and startups. NPLT will host linguistic tools, technologies, as well as web API from both academic and industry, which can be consumed in various applications by industry, startups for offering services. The platform will also have a pipe to various national, international linguistic resources repositories, such as Linguistic Data Consortium, National Translation Mission, Bharatvani of CIIL, JNU, ELRA, and others. The platform has a facility to navigate and search through the available resources. It provides details of the resources, the license type and cost, if any. Prior to procuring the resource, there is a facility for sample download. NPLT acts as a marketplace, wherein user can add to cart or create wish list, compare products, make payments, and instantly download the procured resources. With the smart notification, all the activities done are instantaneously notified to the user. Intimation notification is sent to the user in case a new similar procured resource is made available. Like every marketplace, the user will have his own account and dashboard for all transactions done through the portal. For platform administrators, contributors have a dashboard depicting various analytics. In the near future, the platform will have a facility to crowdsource various linguistic resources on the NPLT with participation from students, community, competitions, hackathons, general users, startups. The necessary support and hand-holding required by the users will be provided by the technical experts. Startup Wall is a part of complete ecosystem. The NPLT will give a major boost to individuals, startups, MSMEs, educational and private companies to gear up for the next generation technologies. CDAC GIST proudly dedicates the National Platform for Language Technology, NPLT.in, to the nation.